What's up, guys? We're gonna go riding up to Haleakala with... I made a new friend today. His name is Kai. He rides a ZX4RR. And he told me he never been up there, so we're gonna go up Haleakala. We passed that. Took a while. Twisties. First time me riding up here, but I've been here a couple times. Yeah, I've been wanting to ride up here, but I didn't have anyone to ride with, so now I have I found a friend. He's my co-worker's cousin. He just bought his ZX4RR, so I think it's still on break-in, but yeah. Getting cold up here now. What's the degrees? 70 degrees plus the wind. Maybe it is like 50 60, like that. friend right there, Sky. Let's get some shots of him. This is a cooler. We're in cooler right now. This is the countryside in Maui. So there's a lot of trees and colder breeze. Coming up that way at Haleakala. This is where most of the twisties are now. This is where people drift. You see those skid marks? Those are people drifting. Nice view, but it's cold. my MT-07 identify as a adventure bike, so I have to stand up on it. It's not a naked bike, it's an adventure bike, so I have to stand up while riding. Feels good though. No wonder why adventure riders stand up. It feels good. Whee! Damn, this car in the front won't go on the side. Go on, man. The fun. Come on, bruh. Go on the side. Let us pass. I don't want to pass him because this guy here, I think he just started riding, so. And plus, I don't know if he passed that guy, I'll pass. But yeah. So that's why I let him lead, because so at least he can set the pace. I don't want to set the pace and he won't be able to catch up. So yeah. It's all good, man. We're just chilling. It's a chill ride. Literally chilly. It's cold outside. What's the temperature up here? Oh, it's 57 degrees, bruh. Oh, see some fogs up there. 57 degrees with the headwind, so I would say about 40 degrees. Yeah, that's about right. This is about the it was cold as when we went to Canada, Canada place, when I didn't have any jackets on. It was like this. It was alright. It's not that cold, but it is colder than I'm used to here in Maui, but it's all good. I'll survive. I'm a survivor. Ano, kaya ba? Sa taas tayo? Hindi ka ready? Hindi ka ready? Ha? Hindi, manipis lang to. Sige, mauna ka para ano? Ha? Mauna ka. Para ikaw yung mag-set ng pace. Okay, guys. We're going home. Because I have to go work still. It's 10:30. And I work at 2. And we couldn't go up top because not enough time. Maybe next time. It's fun though. We're going home. Well, I'm going home. I don't know, maybe he'll ride more. Sige, mauna ka. It's cold. Yeah, it's cold here. It's, you can see some fogs. Yeah, it's very cold. It just would have been nice over here. Oh, right here. Anyways. anyways, guys, we're on our way back to town, and I'm gonna go home. I don't know, maybe he'll ride more, but I'm going home. I have work. So yeah. Okay, we'll see you guys when we get down. I don't know, my battery died earlier. Hopefully, I wasn't talking to myself for nothing. It was like I was rambling earlier. Oh, what is this? Food truck. Oh, Bike Maui. They do the biking down. It's kind of weird leaning when it's downhill, or maybe that's just me because I'm a noob. Next time we'll be able to go all the way top, all the way at the top. I wanted to go all the way to the top. Maybe I'll go with my wife next time. We'll take Clyde. Then me and Lizelle, we're gonna be on a bike. Then Clyde's gonna ride with her tita Cheche. So yeah. Picture. Yay. Picture. Apre, picture tayo. Lagyan mo dito. Pre, atras mo dito. Pwedeng hindi. Hindi na ako nagpa-remap. Hindi na ako nagpa-remap. Stuck lang.
Ito, kailangan na remap.
4-cylinder eh. Ah, sige. back in town. Well, not really in town yet, but we're back in the main roads. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the vlog here and I'll see you guys on the next one. If you guys like what you saw, please leave a like, comment and subscribe to see more like this. And like always, ride safe everybody, stay blessed, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace out, brothers.